There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down. Oh, below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore
he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harping and fought her
when she dived down low. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed.
She took that ship in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four,
but still that whale did go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut
and the whale's not gone.
The Wellerman makes his regular call
to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.